The background of Kan Yaman and Ozge girls becoming a partner in Mr. Hotta. News by @TVDizionalis follow them at Twitter. Preparations are continuing for the Mr. Hotta series, which brings Kan Yaman and Ozge girl together. The project, signed by Gold Film, is being prepared as a summer series. There is a plan to start shooting in May. It was an important step to introduce a series project for the summer season in an environment where many series sets stopped due to the coronavirus epidemic. It is also a pep development for the audience. According to the news of Bersin Altuntas on TV100, player interviews continue to be made over the internet. It is obvious from the leading actors that Asli's engine is writing the script, and the series is focused abroad. Kan Yaman is the most spoken male actor abroad. Ozge Gurel is a name that has been very popular abroad for a long time and whose series are popular. Therefore, the meeting of the two will be based on romantic comedy and abroad. There are signs that romantic comedy being watched more abroad and generating better income will be a project that will meet the expectations of foreign fans. The owners of Gold Film, Farouk Turgut and Kan Yaman, said in their statements that they would target abroad. The project, which is directed by Deniz Yorulmazer, the director of Little Tefik Murders, is planned to be on the set as of May. Spanish translation.